Just a soy milk latte, please. Thank you. Okay, would you mind just making that an almond milk? Thank you. Okay, just make it a full cream cappuccino. Thanks.
Who you gonna call?
Yes, cow's milk. We love it, and we're surrounded by it. But why is it dairy products can cause such violent reactions? It is estimated this problem afflicts 2 out of every 3 humans on the planet.
If you're a sufferer, you're called lactose intolerant. That means your body can't digest lactose, the main sugar in milk. Many people don't even know they're intolerant. They can drink a cup of milk in one sitting, and even more spread throughout the day, without experiencing any symptoms. For sufferers, the undigested lactose passes through the intestine and ends up in the colon. That's a party place for the bacteria. They binge on sugar. Their feasting causes gas and fluid, resulting in painful bloating, cramps, diarrhea, and chronic flatulence.
To digest lactose, you need an enzyme called lactase, which breaks lactose down into the 2 simple sugars, galactose and glucose, which are easily absorbed in the intestines.
A glucometer, used for measuring blood sugars, easily demonstrates the chemistry. This skim milk has 2.9 millimoles per litre of glucose. After adding 2 drops of lactase and leaving it for 9 minutes, the chemical reaction has occurred and produced 24.4 millimoles per litre of easily digestible glucose.
So why can some people digest lactose while others can't? All baby mammals, including humans, produce lactase in the small intestine. This is so they can consume their mother's milk. Its production is usually turned off at the time of weaning.
So eventually, all adult mammals are lactose intolerant. But about 7,000 years ago, adults of European, Middle Eastern and Central African descent gained a mutation which allowed them to continue producing lactase for the rest of their lives.
Evolutionary geneticists theorised that famine caused extreme selective pressure. Humans began milking cows and sheep for milk. However, those who were lactose intolerant found it deadly due to it causing diarrhea. But those with the mutation survived and passed on the gene. If you're lactose intolerant, how can you enjoy milk? Dairy producers today are using science to remove lactose from the milk. One simple way is adding lactase to the milk, pre-digesting it for you.
The resulting milk tastes sweeter because the simple sugars of glucose and galactose bind more tightly with the receptors on the tongue than the complex sugar lactose.
It tastes sweet.
And there's no discomfort. Sweet.